children, welcome to the maths class. Today we'll learn lesson number 2, addition flips. Keywords, addition flip. Our aim is number can be flipped in addition without changing the sum.
Children, addition flips. We can flip the number to add them. When we add, we will have the same total. Civil example. We'll see one example. Sina has 4 toffees. Pravan has 3 toffees. How many toffees do they have? See, Sina has how many toffees? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 toffees. Pravan has 3 toffees. Altogether, how many toffees are there? We'll count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Altogether, 7. Yes, children? Now we'll flip the toffees. We'll give toffees, 3 toffees to Sina and 4 toffees to Pavan. Now see. Now Sina has 3 toffees. Pavan has 4 toffees. How many toffees do they have? Now Sina has 3 toffees. Pavan has 4 toffees. Altogether 7 toffees. How many toffees are there? 7. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 toffees. Yes, children? See ya. 4 plus 3. 4 in the mind. 3 fingers up. After 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes? Now here, see ya. 3. 3. Plus 4. This is the flipped one. Okay. See here. 3 in the mind. 4 fingers up. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When we add, we will have the same total. When we add, we'll get the same total. Yes, children? We'll see one more example. See here. Moni has how many mangoes? 2 mangoes. Mani has 1 mango is equal to all total 3. Now Moni has 1 mango, Mani has 2 mangoes. How many total? 3. See here, 2 plus 1. If suppose we are flipping the number, 1 plus 2, 3. Same total. Yes, children? When we add, we will have the same total. Here. 6 mangoes are this. Okay. Plus 2. 6 plus 2. 6 in the mind. After 6. 7. 8. 8. Yes. Now flip. 2 plus 6. 2 plus 6. Big number in the mind. Big number which is? Big number 6. After 6. 2 fingers up. 7. 8. 8. We will have the same total. Yes, children? Now, open your workbook.
Children, open your workbook. Page number 34.
Write the date. S2, addition, flips. Draw the mangoes. Write the addition fact. See, it's done for you. Just we'll check. Bit A. Moni has 1 mango. Mani has 2 mangoes. 1 plus 2 mangoes is equal to total together 3 mangoes. Yes? Now, they flip. Moni has 2 mangoes. Mani has 1 mango. 2 plus 1, 3. Same total. Yes? Now, bit B. Moni, how many mangoes we have to draw? 2 mangoes. 1. 2. Mani, how many mangoes will draw? 3 mangoes. 1, 2, 3 mangoes. All together, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 plus 3, 5. Now, flip. Mani, how many Mani has? 3. 3, yes. So, we'll draw here 3 first. 1, 2, 3. Now money has two. One, two. All together. When we will have the same total, no? When we add, yes. 3 plus 2, 5. Now bit C. Moni has 3 mangoes. We have to draw 3 mangoes here. 1, 2, 3. How many mangoes I have to draw for Moni? Yes, 4 mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Total together. Yes, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Our answer is 7. Now Moni, they flipped it. See, 3 plus 4. Now they get 4 plus 3. Now we have to draw Moni 4 mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Moni has 3 mangoes. Total together, count 4, 4 after 5, 6, 7. When we add, we will have the same totals here. Yes. Now bit 2. Make your own picture. Write the addition fact. Flip it. Now we have to do with our own. What we'll draw here? We'll draw apple. We'll draw apple. Moni has 2 apples. First we'll draw. 1, 2. Now, how many apples for Moni will give? Will give 1 only. Okay. Now we'll write Moni has 2 plus Moni has 1. Total together 1, 2, 3. Now we have to flip. Now Moni we have to give 1. 1 and Moni will get, here he got 1, but our Moni got 2. Now we'll give 1 only. 1 here and we'll draw here 2. 1, 2. What is the answer now? First we'll write the number. 1 plus 2 is equal to 1, 2, 3. Yes, children, understood? Now, bit 3. What is 5 plus 6 if 6 plus 5 is equal to 11? 6 plus 5, 11. See here, 6 plus 5. 6 in the mind, 5 fingers up. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Our answer is 11. Now, they flip the question. 5 plus 6. After flipping, I told you when we add, we will have the same total. So, same total only. 5 in the mind, 6 fingers up. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yes, 11. Yes, children? Good. Now, open your classwork. Children, open your classwork. Write the date. Now, bit 1. Addition flips. ADDITION. Addition flips. FLIPS. Okay. Bit A. 3 plus 2 is equal to dash. 3 in the mind. After 3. 3 in the mind. Yes, children. 2 fingers up. After 3, 4, 5. Now we'll flip here. Leave 2 box here and we have to write. First we'll write 2 plus 3. Now 2 in the mind, 3 fingers up. After 2, 3, 4, 5. Same. Without counting also we can write. Because same answer will come. Now 4 plus 5 is equal to 5. Now, we'll put big number in the mind and small number on the finger. Okay? Now, big number, which is big number? 4 or 5? 5, yes. 5 in the mind, 4 fingers up. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we'll write. Now 4 plus 5 over. Now we'll write flipping. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Yes. Now bit C. 3 plus 4 is equal to dash. Now we'll write here also. 4 plus 3 is equal to dash. What we'll write here? Yes. 4 in the mind, 3 fingers up. After 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, what is the answer? Yes, 7. Without counting, we can write. D. 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3. 5 in the mind, 3 fingers up. After 5, 6, 7, 8. Now here, what we have to write? Come on, tell me now. Yes, 3 plus 5 is equal to, yes, 8. Now, we wrote in the horizontal way. Now we'll write in the vertical way, standing way, okay? Now, 5 plus 1. 5 in the mind, 1 fingers up. After 5, 6. Now flip. 1 plus 5. Yes, 5. What will come the answer? 5 in the mind, 1 fingers up. 6. Same answer. Now, this is the A bit. No? Now, E bit, sorry. Now F. 4 plus 0. 4. Nothing. So what the answer will come? Yes. 4 only. Now flip. 0 plus 4. What the answer will come? 0. 0 will come? No. Yes. 4 will come. We'll write 4. 0 plus 4, 4. Same number will come. I told you, no? When we add, we will have the same total. The total will not change. Yes, children? 4 plus 0, 4. 0 plus 4, yes, 4. 4 is our answer. Yes? Well done, children. Thank you. Bye.